Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done. On earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day, our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not in temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. So we start out, we're here, strike, up, cross, here, strike. For you kicker people, this is where you come here, boom, bam, bridge, pierce, cross, low block, high block, spread block, front cross, punch, punch, circle block, pierce and pull, circle block, pierce and pull, step, here, out, step in, elbow, back fist, one knuckle punch, cross up, feet come together, and you rest. So, with the scripture, it goes like this. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. That's what you look like. So, on earth, in heaven. All right, so we're going to slide off. Going to kind of be forward stance on this, inclusive fashion. Spread block, so the hands are going to come up. Give us this day our daily bread. Got it?
That's not what I meant.
That's good. Okay, well, for those that needed that part, here it is. Okay. And forgive us our trespasses. As we forgive those who trespass against us.
So are those like mirror images?
Yes. You did it once on one side. You're going to do it on the other. So you're just going to slide in. Circle block.
What do you call the last of those three moves?
Pierce.
Pierce.
And a bolt. There is a Japanese term for it, but we'll go pierce and pull because it's easier.
Putting on.
So as they're going for that circle block, we're literally going for a spear and reach out. Now you're in a forward position here on that reach, and then you're shifting out into a reverse forward stance as you pull. And then that back foot's gonna slide away.